Let's take a look at this Drupal 8 website that's based on the DRPIO theme. This is not a theme that's associated with super themes, and the reason we are using this is to demonstrate how easy it is to install the glazed builder page builder on your existing website, even if it's not using the glazed theme or the bootstrap base theme or anything at all from super themes. So the first step to glazed builder installation is to log on to superthemes.com and go to the download page. Here you download the glazed builder module for Drupal 7 or 8, depending on your website. And next we will go to the extend or modules page and install the module. We choose the file, find our download, press install to install the module, and next up we're going to enable the newly added module. We don't need to enable the block and node type submodules, we just need the glazed builder module because we're going to use it with our existing content types. Now press install. Now let's take a look at a page and see if we already see our glazed builder interface. As you can see, there is no new interface, and that's because we need to tell glazed builder on which fields we want to use the drag and drop page builder. This specific page we're looking at now is a node of the basic page content type. So what we want to do is go to structure, content types, basic page, and then to the manage display form. Here we find the node types body field on which we want to enable the glazed builder field formatter. Click on save and let's look at our page again to see what happened. Now we see the glazed builder logo, but it doesn't look quite right. And that's because we are missing the bootstrap free library. Now the next step you can skip if you are using the bootstrap base theme or in some other way already used bootstrap. But if you don't use bootstrap like the DRPIO theme, we need to enable it through the glazed builder configuration form. Go to configuration, content offering, glazed builder, and then to the form. Here you will pick the load bootstrap free light option. The light option refers to a customized version of the bootstrap free library that we edited to make it work better with custom themes. So it's basically bootstrap free minus some typographic styles that might interfere with your custom theme. Let's look again at our page. And now that looks much better. And now we can already start inline editing our existing content with glazed builder. We can add marketing elements like our quote slider. And basically everything that glazed builder can do, we can now do on this content type. And this adds tremendous value and it only took us 3 minutes. Next, let's take a look at the homepage of our website and see what's going on over there. The homepage in this theme is built up of content blocks, and because this is not the basic page content type that we just configured to use glazed builder on, we can't do inline editing yet or use any other glazed builder capabilities. So let's fix this. Go to structure in the main menu, then choose block layout types. There's only one type, so we know it's basic block. And then again, go to the manage display form. Here we see again there's a body field on which we can enable the glazed builder field formatter. Choose glazed builder and save. Now let's take a look at our homepage again. You can see instantly we have our inline editing capability and there's a glazed builder instance appearing on each block on the homepage. We can start editing and we can start adding basically any of the drag and drop elements provided by glazed builder. Let's add a Google map to our contact block, for example. We have our office in the Freedom Tower, New York. And there you go. It just takes a second, and we added a Google map to our homepage.